Welcome to Rutgers Business School and welcome to the 2019 Community Engagement Symposium. As a top public business school in the Northeast and as the largest one among the Big Ten, we have a responsibility which we take great pride in supporting our community and the local companies for growing business and the profit margin.
We want today to produce both concrete strategies for mitigating risk, becoming more customer-centric, and optimizing profits, and for equitable growth in communities across New Jersey and beyond.
This was the fourth year of the annual Rutgers Business School Business Community Engagement Symposium. The main takeaways were that the three elements that you have to be concerned about in terms of making your business perform. This particular symposium was about mid-sized businesses, and mid-sized businesses may focus a lot on sales and revenue, which is what we talked about today. But the other missing elements are risk and profit. It's not enough to have $1 zillion in sales, but you have to manage your risk to ensure that you preserve those revenues, and also you have to ensure that you minimize the risk for the future.
There was just a really, really good program in giving us business owners information that we need to be able to not only survive, but grow. And to learn about all of the help that's out there through all of the great agencies presented today.
I think there was a great synergy between the Rutgers Business School, the NJSBDC, and the participants that came and all the speakers.
Dean Lay made a conscious effort to incorporate our business partner, SBDC, in this program. SBDC has a number of outlets or regional offices all across the state. Now, Rutgers Business School itself helps small and mid-sized businesses, but we can't do it all. We need a partner in the Small Business Development Center to really extend the reach out to more businesses for New Jersey.